nothing but a machine. If the physical limitations of the human body restrict mankind's ability to evolve, it would be as if the fall of the species called man had already been discerned by a god that doesn't even exist.